You join us in Portimão as we prepare for what will undoubtedly be a magnificent day of racing. It's time, of course, for the Portuguese Grand Prix. So Portimão features 15 turns over the course of its 2.9 mile length. 9 are right-handers, 6 are to the left, and this is a track with a lot of uphill action, which only accentuates the importance of getting those exits right, especially at turn 4, where a good line can present opportunities to pass on the way into turn 5. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson, alongside me as always, to talk you through the action. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? And of course, it's looking very close here today. A lot's going to be riding on those first few corners, and then the question becomes who can manage their tyres so they're in a better position to push hard towards the end.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Leclerc, Lando Norris, and Sainz, Ricciardo, Gasly, Fernando Alonso, and Yuki Tsunoda. Ocon, Vettel, Lance Stroll, and Raikkonen, Russell, Giovinazzi, Mick Schumacher, and Nicholas Latifi, Mazepin, and Sergio Perez completes our grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. top 10 now. Keep it up. Ninth position, Gasly ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Tsunoda behind. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 7.5 seconds. You have 18 laps till your pit window opens. DRS is now enabled. Signs is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 23.2. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. P7, 7th place. Ricardo is ahead of you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Sainz behind. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. The gap to the leader is 8.4 seconds. Your pit window opens in 16 laps time. Norris is ahead of you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:23.2. You're gaining by 8 tenths. 8 tenths. Okay, good work. Great pass. Leclerc ahead. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 23.2. You're gaining by around 6 tenths a lap. P4, you're into P4. Bottas ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 5.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:22.4. You're gaining by 3 tenths a lap. Good work. Car in front is 5.0 seconds. Bottas is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 4.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.5. You're gaining by 3 tenths a lap. Good work. Our gap to the car in front is 4.7 seconds. gap to teammate ahead is 9.6 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is 3.3 seconds. Bottas ahead, gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1.22.5. You're gaining by around 6 tenths a lap.
gas is ahead of you.
Okay, gap ahead is 1.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 14 laps old. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.4. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. We're trailing our teammate by 9.7 seconds. You are currently in P3. Hamilton is ahead of you. The gap is less than a second. They're on old softs. Bottas behind. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 9.5 seconds. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 50 laps to go. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Great manoeuvre. You made it look easy. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We're going to box this lap, push hard on the in-lap. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Max is in the pits. Gap to the car in front is 17.9 seconds. Max is ahead of you.
The gap to the car ahead is 10.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:40.8. Second place, you're in second place. Gap to car in front is 10.9 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Bottas is behind you. The gap behind us is 4.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. 42 laps to go.
gaps ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 12.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 20.8. You're losing around 3/10 a lap. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. Green flag. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Bottas behind. Okay, the gap behind is 7.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:21.3. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 14.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:21.0. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap.
expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Sat in P2, the gap to the car ahead is 14.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Bottas behind. Our gap behind is 7.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 30 laps till the end now. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. pit window open. Let's box this lap.
No power.
Yeah. Stop the car, please, on track, Max. Stop the car, please.
What a f***ing choke all the f***ing time with this f***ing honesty. Ah.
Looks like rain is inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, clear. Has dropped out the race. You're leading the pack. P1, Bottas is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 8.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. 26 laps to go. Five minutes until rain. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Tire condition is still looking good. Don't think it's going to stay dry for much longer. The rain could come at any moment. Watch out. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. dries seem like the best tyre for now. Let's be mindful of the conditions. The track is getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now though. We'll be much slower if we move on to inters this early. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Understood, copy that. The situation is pretty touch and go right now. We think the slicks may still be quicker, but it's very close, and you're going to struggle to keep them in the temperature window. The inters are ready when you need them. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Complete, go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain.
We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters.
Bottas behind. The gap behind us is 27.4 seconds. They're on fresh inters. The time last lap was a 1:49.9. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Okay, the gap behind is 26.9 seconds. Is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap.
gap behind is 27.8 seconds. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Not sure whether dries or inters are faster. We're right on the crossover. The gap to the car behind is 27.7 seconds. Bottas is behind you. The gap behind us is 27.3 seconds. They're on fresh inters. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 28.8. first position. Front of the pack, Bottas behind. Okay, the gap behind is 27.2 seconds. They're on fresh inters. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 12 laps to go. Gap behind is 28.2 seconds. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now. Dries or inters? Gap to the car behind is 27.4 seconds.
facing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Behind us is 28.1 seconds. Bottas is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 27.8 seconds. They're on fresh inters. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:28.1. Behind is 27.4 seconds.
No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. You've lost some time to the car behind. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Leading the pack, P1. Bottas behind. The gap to the car behind is 27.8 seconds. They're on old Inters. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. This is your final lap of the race. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Once again.
Absolutely fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. So let's review the updated driver's standings. A result that will make Sergio Pérez happy as he pushes his championship lead out even further. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, there's a lot of incredible driving out there today, Crofty. But if I had to pick someone, it's got to be Sergio Pérez. Fantastic driving.
Let's move on to the constructors. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.